As regards EU-Mercosur deal, as I already outlined in introductory remarks, indeed our intention is to continue to work towards ratification of our agreement with Mercosur. And we are well aware of concerns and criticisms surrounding this agreement, not least to the issues linked with deforestation of Amazon. Correspondingly, we are already engaging with Mercosur countries' authorities, notably Brazil authorities, to discuss what additional commitments Mercosur countries can take in the area of fight against climate change, in the area of stopping the deforestation of Amazon, so that we can then work towards successful implementation of the agreement. And I would say the reactions from Mercosur countries are positive. They are ready to engage in this work and ready to indeed do those additional commitments, notably on deforestation. And we hope that that will pay a way towards successful ratification of agreement. We are also working in a close cooperation with Portuguese presidency right now, which is very active in actually supporting and advancing this agreement.